the high stick coming on Jason Moore. He got that one right in the helmet, and going to see on your screen here where that stick gets Jason Moore on the upper center. Look where the collision right there. There's, see where the stick? It's caught in his helmet there. For he can't get it out. Look, it's actually in that strap. This is where it's caught right there, but I guess there's no question that was a high stick. I mean, that one was up around his ear.
He's in front, still loose, and McLean still juggling it, and finally in the glove hand.
Well, that's where it ends up. You see some pushing and shoving. Look at number five, Dana Murzyn, going after Johan Goffler. And they're